God does indescribable things.
Yes, he does.
Yes, he does.
When you give him the praise and the glory, the adoration that belongs to him, he gives you things that you can't get from another source. Oh, come on now. Come on now. Come on now. Miracles happen in the midst of worship. Deliverance happens in the midst of worship. Hope comes in the midst of worship. Oh, hallelujah. Because God inhabits what? The praises of his people. And where God is, things happen.
Bad situation, here it is. You may not may be in bad situations from time to time, but with God, you cannot be in a hopeless situation.
Amen.
Come on now. Because once I lose hope, then that's a deep hole. But with God, I might be in a bad situation. Come on now. For Christians, stuff get rocky sometimes. Come on now. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, if you're living for God in this world, you're going to rumble from time to time.
Amen.
And sometimes you're going to fight your own flesh from time to time. Oh, yeah, 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 that battle gets close at hand sometimes. Oh, yeah, you're going to go through some time, man. Oh, yeah, 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 it's going to happen sometime. But I may be in a bad situation, but with God, if God is who he says he is, and there is nothing too hard for him, there is nothing too difficult for him, and you are his child, and he is your father, as a believer, as children of God in Christ Jesus, I can't be in a hopeless situation.
Amen.
Oh, come on now, come on now. Might be in a bad situation, but not a hopeless one.